give all authority. All authority.
Amen.
All authority. From the governing body, from the national level, to the state level, to the local level, God gives authority. The policemen are ordained by God. That's God's given authority. All it says that every soul will be subject to authority. There's no authority except from God. And the authority that exists, they are appointed by God.
All right.
Amen. God appointed them. God put them there. Amen. There's not a surprise. Amen. God put them there. And what happens is, when we learn to honor authority, honor the laws of the land, we learn to honor civil laws, amen, we're also honoring God. When we disobey the authority over us, we're disobeying God. We don't obey it when they come to all kinds of lawless things. I'm talking about that there. There are things we learn to obey in the civil laws. And so we resist authority, when we resist authority, so when children resist the authority of the parents, they're resisting God.
Come on.
And I realize something, and let's get back to, I know sometimes in these police incidents, you may get stopped just because you're a certain color or ethnic group. You may get stopped, amen, huh? Just because you're a certain color or a certain ethnic group.
Right.
And that police who stops you has certain authority.
Right.
Amen. Amen.
Right.
Amen. He has certain authority. Now, you could be as white can be. You've done nothing wrong. You don't deserve to be stopped. You're innocent, you've done nothing wrong, but you just get stopped because you're a certain color or a certain ethnic group, and you get stopped. Remember this right here, young people, boys and girls. If you get stopped, amen, and you're innocent, do the right thing. Do the right thing, amen. Don't get out of the common attitude. Why are you stopping me? I ain't done nothing wrong. You jump.